I got here first, Eddie. Put those scissors down. Put them down. Turn around. Over there. Sit down.
Phil. Phil, there's two men out in back behind some trees.
Watch them.
Hello, Mr. Mars.
Double.
I told you to sit down. Leave her out of it. She's all right, Eddie. She made a deal with you and she kept it. She didn't tell me a thing except that she killed Regan, but I didn't believe that. Regan's dead, all right, but she didn't do it. It was Carmen, wasn't it? How'd it happen, Eddie?
You mean she didn't?
I asked you how it happened.
Well, Carmen liked Regan, but...
Yeah, but he liked your wife. He said no to Carmen. She gets mad when anybody says that. I've seen her that way. Go on.
She was pretty high. By the time it was over, she couldn't remember much about it.
Yeah, I've seen her that way, too. Then you hid the body and you
can't prove that.
It'll be just as bad for you if I prove it to myself. Then you started to blackmail Mrs. Rutledge by telling her what Carmen had done. How did you prove to her that Carmen had done it? Go ahead, prove it to me.
You've seen Carmen when she's that way.
Sure I have. Have you?
Well, how do you suppose...
And why didn't you know her when you walked in here that day? Tell me that. You're pretty smart, Eddie, but I've been waiting for this one.
What are you going to do about it?
I told you you were smart. You walked in here without a gun. You were going to sit there and agree to everything just like you're doing now. When I went out that door, things were going to be different. That's what those boys are doing out there. But everything's changed now, Eddie, because I got here first. All right, Angel, get down on the floor.
Don't get excited, Marlowe. If anything happens in here, if there's any shooting, you'll just...
What do you think's going to happen now? Now what are you boys going to think? What'll they do to the first one that goes out that door? Who's it going to be, Eddie, you or me?
Now look, Marlowe.
You look at this. What's the matter? Haven't you ever seen a gun before? What do you want me to do, count three like they do in the movies? That's what Canino said to little Jonesy.
Now, don't go crazy.
And Jonesy took it better than your take. That's one, Eddie.
Don't, Marlowe, don't. Don't.
That's two, Eddie.
Don't shoot, it's me, Marlowe.